Robinson. Larson with a routine clear. Puljujärvi, a steal on the landing. Gudbranson Branson against the boards. Two big bodies going at it down low. And Gudbranson able to extract. Stutzle with a giveaway. Quick shot. And then shipped home. What a play to finish it off. Tyler Ennis with the feathery touch. 5-2 Oilers.
Was that ever a soft set of hands right there by Ennis? Great poise and patience to elevate over top of the sprawled decor. But it's the pressure by Puljujärvi. And most important, keep your stick on the ice. Right here, he just battles through. Excellent forecheck by him. Finishes. Stay in the fight and watch Ennis. Little dig. And just a misplay right here that bounces off the stick as Stutzle tries to make a pass in tight. It hits a skate, goes right to Ennis. And again, the pressure right here for Nugent Hopkins, and he's in the right position to make that play. Nice little elevation afterwards on the second effort by Ennis to extend the lead by three.